Itong klase po, nandito si Secretary Briones. She will tell us what is her policy and what are her plans for the studentry, mga estudyante. She's here to explain to you and maybe isali ko na yung deadline ng tuition. Yung tuition ho sana, I hope that you'd allow a staggered payment or installments lang po sa mga eskwelahan. And for those who have really nothing to come up to sa bayaran, you have the land bank, and kindly listen to the rules. Kasi itong land bank, bubuksan namin and you can borrow money to finance the education of your children. Lahat ito, pupunta ito sa talagang negative. Meaning to say that we are hard-pressed in our finances, but we have to place the premium of education. So that this would be another round of expenses, but land bank is there to help you. And dito po ako interesado. I want the development of this endeavor of the land bank to help. Gusto kong malaman na matutupad talaga. So maybe I will require a report every day of how it goes, how it would present itself to the public once it is available.